I'm Chris Hightower.
And I'm John Nance.
And the following program you're about to see is about where John works during the Great Chicago Flood.
It's a trip when one's employment is determined upon a natural disaster. And the following is a documentary about what one has to do when one has to do.
Hope you enjoy it. The Great Chicago Flood, Bryman style.
Center's Chicago Bryman campus, which is located in the heart of the area most affected by the flood. The following scenes were videotaped live during this historical event. The scenes that you're about to see documents one school's effort to keep its commitment to its students, the school.
Well,
and
I'm the executive director of this school, and I've been in Chicago all of a month, and this is a great welcome to your city.
Today, the NEC Bryman School would be very busy. Close to 300 students, faculty, and staff would cheerfully be going about the day, working and learning. But today is not like any other day. It's day 11 of the biggest disaster to hit Chicago since the Great Chicago Fire. It's day 11 of the Great Chicago Flood. There is over 35 feet of Chicago River water in the basement of the building, which houses the school, and the school is closed. Elevators. So up the stairs we went. Items needed to conduct school and operations at the mobile flood unit. Despite the adverse conditions and having to climb up 18 flights of stairs, everyone was in surprisingly bright spirits.
Choose to live this way. Keep on moving, don't stop, no.